हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर साइंस क्लास। एंड टुडे वी आर टेकिंग अवर चैप्टर नंबर 2, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, तो फर्स्ट इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट द फूड, हाउ फूड इज इम्पोर्टेंट टू अवर फॉर अवर बॉडी एंड फॉर डूइंग मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ एक्टिविटीज, हाउ वी गेट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स फ्रॉम फूड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी ईट फ्रूट्स, सीरियल्स एंड देन मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स एट्सेट्रा। वी ईट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फूड एट अवर डे एट अवर लाइफ रूटीन। सो फर्स्ट कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड, द फूड वी ईट कंजिस्ट ऑफ डिफरेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स। फूड वी ईट, इट कंजिस्ट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कॉम्पोनेंट्स, दीज आर कॉल्ड न्यूट्रिएंट्स। द कॉम्पोनेंट्स विच फूड कंजिस्ट, दिस ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ कॉम्पोनेंट्स आर कॉल्ड न्यूट्रिएंट्स। We always need different types of nutrients in our life for doing many types of activities and also protect ourselves from many types of diseases. Okay, students? So, in all types of food, we have 7 components are present in food. The food which we eat, it contains 7 types of components. Which 7 types of components? So, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, fiber, and water. That all types of 7 components are present in food which we eat. If we want our healthy life, we want to protect ourselves from many types of diseases. So, always we have to eat healthy food and do exercise regularly. Take rest properly. If we do these types of activities, then we can save ourselves and our body from many types of disease, and we can get different types of nutrients to eating a healthy food. If we eat healthy food, then we can get nutrients also. So first, carbohydrates. Carbohydrates is a energy giving food. If we eat food which contains carbohydrates, then we can get energy for doing many types of activities. So it is also energy giving compounds. It has energy giving compounds. Carbohydrates has 2 types, sugars and starches. It has 2 types, sugar and starches. For example, if we eat potato, then we can get carbohydrates. Then after bread, we eat bread at our breakfast time, and we can also make different types of recipes from bread, and we can get carbohydrates from it. Then after, table sugar always used in tea and coffee. Also using table sugar, we can get carbohydrates. Then after, honey. Then after, rice. Then after, wheat. Using wheat, we can also eat chapati and other things. Using these type of food, then after, milk products. We use milk and milk products in our daily routine. Using these types of food, we can get carbohydrates, and using carbohydrates we can get energy because it is energy giving food. So then after, in your textbooks there is an activity 2.1. in activity 2.1 there will be given how we taste for the presence of starch in food item. In using this activity, we can taste the starch is present or not in food. Okay student, then after, fats are also important nutrients for our body. Fats are also energy giving compounds. It has also energy giving compounds. Fats always give us energy more than carbohydrates. For example, milk products. If we eat milk products, then we can get fats. Then after, vegetables oils like coconut oils and other types of oils which are consist as vegetables oils. Using these types of oils, we can also get fats for our body. Then after, dry fruits. If we eat dry fruits, then also we can get fats from this type of food. If we eat these types of food, then we can get fats nutrients from this type of food. Then after, फैक्ट्स इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक देयर विल बी एक्टिविटी 2.2. इन दिस एक्टिविटी यूजिंग दिस एक्टिविटी वी कैन चेक द प्रेजेंस ऑफ फैट्स इन फूड. ओके सो देयर आर टू एक्टिविटीज, एक्टिविटी 2.1 एंड एक्टिविटी 2.2. दिस टाइप्स ऑफ एक्टिविटी वी विल सॉल्व इन अवर स्कूल वेन यू विल कम टू अवर स्कूल एंड वी विल चेक दिस एक्टिविटी. बट फर्स्ट at present you can read this activity in your textbook and try to understand it. Okay students, so first in this chapter we have discussed components of food, how food is useful to us. Without food is nothing. If we want to live, if we want to do any activity, so we have to eat healthy food. Okay, food is more important for our life. Then after components of food, we have 7 types of components of our food: carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, mineral, fiber and water. All these types of components are very useful to our body. And students, remember always, not a one food contains all 7 types of components at a one food. Remains some types of food, but not all types of food. If we want to all types of components, then we have to eat different types of food. If we eat different types of food, then we can get all 7 types of components which are very useful to our body. Then after, carbohydrates is energy giving food, and from which food we can get carbohydrates. Then after also fats, it is also energy giving food. And how we can get fats from which types of food. Okay students, so in this topic we have discussed about this thing. Now we will meet in our next session and we will talk about other topics.